Hey everyone, it's me, Q1996, and we are back with the Kenmore Intuition Bagged Upright Vacuum. And we are going to be vacuuming this rug in this room that has not been vacuumed in a couple months because it doesn't really get that high of traffic. So we're just going to give it a quick run to see how well it performs in cleaning because you can visibly see quite a lot of dirt on the ground. We're going to see how well this machine performs at cleaning this rug.
Turn it on. Turn it on.
That is really, really powerful. You can see the color difference from just that very quick pass over this rug. It's really lift the pile of the carpet. Wow. So let's keep going. You hear the power of this machine. Look at that. You can really see how it's lifting the pile. Okay, so as you can see right here, this Kenmore Intuition has completely brought this rug back to life. It has brightened every single color, lifted the pile of each and every one of these, as you can see right here, completely cleaned out the crevice in between each pile, because you can see each one has a little divot in between them, and it was able to completely clean all of these out. So I really hope you enjoyed this video with the new Kenmore Intuition bagged upright vacuum. Please let me know what you think. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. Alright, so we just moved the furniture, and this is what came out from underneath the couch when we moved it. So that must have been stuck to the feet underneath, and it was dragged all the way across the nice clean carpet. So we're going to give this a cleaning. So here we go. Very powerful Kenmore. I would like to mention that you can see completely the cleaning roller. So when things get wrapped around, you can see long hair has gotten wrapped around. You just simply turn it over and get that hair right out. So I like how it shows so it doesn't get so severely wrapped before anyone notices.